These are the Sphynx babies. This is the Blue Point male. This is the bicolor male. This is my little pagoda female. This is the one that I'm keeping. She's very, very bald and very fat and wrinkly. She's going to be a lilac point.